हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम, यू आर विद दीपक आर खेमानी। दिस इज एपिसोड नंबर नाइन ऑफ आस्क मी एनीथिंग ऑन पर्सनल फाइनेंस इन द 2 मिनट्स मनी एंड पर्सनल फाइनेंस शो। हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू नोटिस्ड दैट द सेंसेक्स क्रॉस्ड 40,000 अगेन येस्टरडे? द लास्ट टाइम द सेंसेक्स वेंट अबव 40,000 was November of 2019. After that, it went on to touch 42,000, close to 42,000 in Jan of this year. 2 months later, we all know what happened in March. From 42,000, it fell to 26,000. Many, many investors in fear sold off their equity holdings in March close to the bottom. Yesterday, someone who had done exactly that, he had sold off his mutual fund holdings on 23rd March, the low, and said, Deepak, the markets are going to fall further. I will keep this money aside and I will put it back when the markets fall more. Yesterday, he called up and said, this money is still lying there from the last 6 months. Markets are close to 40,000. Should I invest back or not? Now, how can I say whether you should invest back or not, because you redeemed at the wrong time? However, having said that, let us consider what's going on with the economy when the Sensex is at 40,000. GDP is in the negative. Unemployment is at the highest. Businesses are not doing too well. Most people, traders and investors, businessmen are in distress. Despite that, the Sensex is 40,000 plus. Does somebody know more than what we do? Learnings from this episode is, even though they say that the stock markets track the economy and clearly economy is in distress, there is no logic for the Sensex being at 40,000. However, if your goals are far, far away, cut out the noise, do not redeem or invest in panic. Stay the course, focus on your financial goal, stay invested and consult an advisor who can help you navigate these difficult times. We will talk more about this and other things in the next episode. Stay tuned.